Well, hello guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I'm gonna watch Kabukicho Sherlock episode 23 to 24. And yeah, this is gonna be the last episode for this series. And in the last episode, we leave on Watson who caught Sherlock with a knife in his hand, and I don't know what he's doing with that stone. I mean, it's already clear what they want us to think, but I don't want to make any conclusion before I know the truth behind it. So, enough talking and let's just get into the show, alright? Let's go. Like, tell me you're not doing it. Sherlock, dude. What an interesting opening, I guess. Okay. Like, okay, then of course you're gonna be the suspect. This. Oh, fuck. Oh shit. Sorry. I don't think you have to go like by yourself. It's kinda dangerous. Obviously no one gonna like take the consequence. Yeah. Like, that's kind of sweet. Like, how they can help them? All. It looks like a haunted house with that all the blood. Is he really alive? No, I'm sad. He's doing. Well, of course, gonna be like police. Careful with that. Olive tuh ya kayak delusion. Like, how come? The underoof? Whoa, okay. That like where are they gonna go like that with the policeman? Okay. Let's just get into the next episode, alright? Let's go. So they still kill themselves? Just hearing Moriarty's name? Oh, look at that's yeah, broke. It's kind of unexpected. Oh my god, it's tearing up, dude. Girl. So how about the maid? Like, is he just going outside, like, and then killing people? Oh, he's still planning with the. Oh my gosh. Oh. It doesn't feel like that. no. Like sometimes absolutely just Oh, okay. It's been a while. Is it? No, don't try. Okay. I'm not gonna cry. So I'm already really dying, or like it just I'm not gonna cry, man. Okay, that was Kabukicho Shella episode 23-24. Thanks for watching. Press like button if you enjoyed the video and write a comment down below. I'd love to see what you thought about this anime. Hope you have a nice day today, and I'll see you next time. Bye.